Assalamu alaikum. Hello guys, in this video I'll be talk about cold starting in internal combustion engines, how what is that and how to avoid it. So in colder weather conditions or in winter season, your car's response will be different and it may be difficult to start your engine due to these following points. So let's have a look at them. In colder conditions, there will be lesser heat to start your engine. This point is especially for the diesel engines because diesel engines have no spark plug and they work on the principle of the auto ignition temperature. Then there will be the slowing down of the reactions of the car's battery, and due to this effect, there will be lesser current for the starter motor to start up your vehicle. And then at the third point, there will be high viscosity of the lube oil and the lube oil flow will be disturbed. By pour point, we mean the minimum temperature at which the lube oil can flow appropriately among the parts of the engines. So due to this effect, the friction will be increased and this slowing down battery even has to do more work in colder condition. So together these points, it will be difficult to start your engine. The fourth point is interesting because in the air fuel mixture, in the air, there are water vapors present. So by condensation of those water vapors, there may be ice in your fuel lines, which will block your engine fuel supply. One more important point to be noted is the freezing point of petrol is minus 60 degrees centigrade and the freezing point of diesel is minus 20 degrees centigrade even with the additives, and without additives it is somewhat minus 5 degrees centigrade. So in diesel engines, another effect, gelling effect, will also be there. By gelling effect, we mean that the viscosity of the diesel will somewhat increase and it will again, the flow of the diesel engine will be disturbed in the fuel lines in the diesel engine. So cold starting is really critical in diesel engine than petrol engine. So guys, the next point is how to avoid and how to start your engine in cold conditions. So the first point is the usage of glow plug and the engine block heater. As the names are suggesting, these two type of components are used to preheat your engine before starting the diesel engine, and they will achieve the optimum temperature at which the diesel fuel will be ignited smoothly and your car can be started. The second point is the usage of diesel fuel, specially designed diesel fuel for the winters and the colder weather conditions, in which there are certain kind of additives by which the auto ignition temperature of that diesel will be decreased. So with this decreasing auto ignition temperature, even with the lesser heat, your engine will be started. And then there are certain kind of additives, gasoline additives, to avoid icing in the fuel lines, as I explained earlier. So the icing effect is commonly in the carbureted type of cars, and these cars are pretty older now. So the next point is there are certain kind of lubricant oils as well, specially designed for colder conditions, so you can use them as well. So you can also insulate your battery to avoid getting it colder. The next two points are related to how to start your car if these points are not applicable in your case. So try to turn off all the headlights and the other lights in your vehicle, because by turning off these lights, the battery's current will be safe for starter motor in order to start the engine. Try starting your car and after 10 seconds, if it's not started, then leave it because starter motor can be overheated, and then wait for 1 or 2 minutes and try again. The alternate method is the jump start, and it is used in extreme cases when your engine is not starting at all. So you can use a battery of a different car, different running car. So you can charge simultaneously and try to start your vehicle. So there is more about jump start in the description. I have provided some content, so go through it. So that's from my side. If you guys have any questions, you can comment down below. I'll try to answer them. And please don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video. See you until the next time. Bye bye.